Let's graph the linear equation y equals 6x plus 1. We'll do it two ways. First, we'll put values in for x here, and then we'll get the corresponding y values, then we'll have the points, we can graph those. When we're done, we'll check our work with slope-intercept formula. So let's put some values in for x here. So we could say x is 0, that's usually a good place to start. 6 times 0, that's 0, plus 1, that just gives us 1. How about 1? 6 times 1 is 6, plus 1, that gives us 7. 6 times negative 1, that's negative 6, plus 1, that gives us negative 5. So these are the points that we'll graph for the linear equation y equals 6x plus 1. So let's start by putting 0 and 1. Let's graph this point here. So we find 0 on the x, we go up 1, there's our first point. We have 1 and 7, so we go over 1 on the x and then up 7 on the y. And we have 2 points. We could draw a line with 2 points, but I like having 3 points. That way, if I make a mistake, I can catch it. So let's put this negative 1 and negative 5 in. Negative 1x, negative 5y, and all of these points line up. Let's put a line through them. We put arrows on the end to show that they go into infinity, and that's the graph for y equals 6x plus 1. We could have used other points, and they would show up on this line, but these three, they usually fit fairly well on the graph paper. Let's take a look at slope-intercept formula, check our work real quick. So we have y equals mx plus b. 6, that's m, that's the slope, and then the 1, that's the y-intercept. So the y-intercept is where we're going to cross the y-axis. That's where the line should go through the y-axis. And since we have 1 for our y-intercept here, we're going to go down the y-axis, and right there is 1. That's our first point. As we look at the slope here, it's helpful to think of this 6 as 6 over 1. Because that'll give us rise over run. So we go up 6 and over 1. So we go to the y-intercept, we go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 over 1, rise over run. And we could go up 6 over 1, but we're off the graph paper. So let's go the opposite direction. Go back to the y-intercept, go down 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 over 1 to the left, the opposite direction. And that is on our graph as well. And we could go down again, but we'd be off our graph paper. So this shows that we did the first part correctly and that this is the graph for the linear equation y equals 6x plus 1. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.